He's a very rich human being. He's learned, he's seen a lot, and he's learned a lot. And he carries a lot of joy into the room, but it's not superficial joy. He's cordial. He's brave. Completely original. He carries himself with a lot of humane pizzazz. There's still a piece of Ross which is just as duty bound as he was before. He's loyal to his job. He's loyal to his country. This is his job. And to a certain extent, he can leave the outcome to the event. When I was reading this version, I loved the fact that the comics came back from all those years ago. And there were things I hadn't thought of in years and years and years, and there are elements in many of them that are in here. And I was asking myself, okay, what's this character? Oh, right. And who's this character? Oh, right, 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 right. And that happened. That's right. Okay, okay, okay. Because as an actor, you're looking for your given circumstances, your history of character. Because then you're coming from something rather than trying to achieve an effect. And coming from something is more grounded and more real. So you want the basic history of the character, and you want to be able to play to that history as truth. And I remember thousands of little details that hadn't occurred to me in a long, long time. And that was a thrill. Oddly enough, Hulk was my favorite guy. And then when they, you know, when they offered me the role, I'm going, this can't be happening. Nobody would think of me for this. And I was, Hulk was my guy. The loneliness and the wisdom and the sorrow and the understanding and the misshapenness and the wanting to be something else so much and being, and having great strengths and great capacities and having them isolate you and, you know, the great gentle giant. Really, really what he is a gentle giant.